Live look at the state capitol right now from the Sky Camera 3 network. Tonight it's calm, but it could be a very different scene tomorrow. As many as 10,000 people could be marching from Southside Park to the state capitol tomorrow. The videos from last year's March in March that brought thousands of educators and students to the state capitol. Tomorrow's event is expected to be even bigger. The Night Team's Damani Lewis live at UC Davis tonight with the protesters. Damani.
And Chris, take a look right over my shoulder and you can see just dozens and dozens of tents here at UC Davis right here in the quad. Now, it's very quiet this evening, but tomorrow people here intend to send a message to state leaders loud and clear.
We are the 99%!
Just after 8:30 Sunday evening, more than 70 demonstrators from the Occupy Oakland camp walked 99 miles from the bay to the campus of UC Davis.
We stayed united. We finished this together, and we finished it for a reason.
Protesters say the one reason? To walk to the Capitol Monday morning to send a message to lawmakers to stop cutting education.
I'm so passionate about education. I care about it so much. And what better way to express it?
I think it might be a little lost.
The president of the Student Senate for Community Colleges says the message they want to send to state leaders may be lost because of the Occupy movement.
We've seen what happens at UC Davis and UC Berkeley, and it's really at the forefront of our thoughts as students as we take positions usually against what people are trying to do.
Why cause a division? We're for the same thing. The only difference with Occupy is that we may not lobby as much as them. You know, it's all about giving money to politicians. Us is more of like, hey, let's demand free education, free quality education for everyone.
And some Occupy demonstrators have said they intend to occupy the Capitol well after it closes tomorrow. Sacramento police say they will have dozens of officers on hand to make sure everything remains peaceful.